Good morning, students. Welcome back to online classes. Last class, we discussed fourth problem of the ledger. Now, we are going to discuss fifth problem of the ledger with the new adjustments we are going to discuss now. Okay? And if you want to post the ledger, means before that we have to do journal entries. If you will do journal entries, means we have to post with the help of the ledger. We are going to post the ledger. If we don't know how to pass the general entries, means we can't post the ledger yet. So that's why I told many classes, so many classes I told we have to learn first general entries. After that, that should be link. Means one chapter to second chapter, third chapter to fourth chapter, it should be link is there. If you know general entries, it's compulsory. You can know overall accounts. First few accounts you can get. Otherwise you will not get. Okay, students. That's why I am telling again, listen carefully. If you know general interest means, you can solve problem easily. All problems in the accounts. Okay? Now we will discuss general interest. General is the following transactions in the books of Mr. Raju and post them to ledger. Here they are asking, we have to prepare general interest and post to ledgers here. Okay? We will see one by one thing. 1/12/2018, business started with cash. Business started with cash. How much amount is there? 120,000 rupees is there. Means the first entry should be always capital only. Capital amount is which amount? Personal. We have to apply the personal account rules here. Debit the receiver, credit the giver. What we are going to receive? Means cash we are going to receive here. What they are giving? Capital they are giving. Same thing we have to record. That's it. Okay? What's the entry for this? 1/12/2018. What we are receiving here? Cash to cash account to capital account. How much amount is there here? 120,000. Same thing we have to write here. In debit column 120,000. In credit column 120,000 we have to record. And we have to write here narration. What's the narration here? Being started business with cash. The same question only you have to repeat it. That's it. This is blind method. If you don't know how to write, the question means same. The question started business with cash. Same thing if you write with, that is also narration. That is also narration. Same thing you copy. Okay? And next entry is open a bank account with ICICI Bank. Here Mr. Raju opening the bank account in ICICI Bank. ICICI Bank means it is which account? Personal account, real account, number, which account? Means that is personal account. In personal account, any bank institutions, any person name or any company's names, if it is common, that should be included to personal account only. We have to apply the personal account rules here. Debit the receiver, credit the give here. What means if we will open the bank account in ICICI Bank, means compulsory we have to deposit some amount. If we will deposit, means at the time only they will give the chance to open the bank account. Otherwise they will not give. Means we are giving the money. They are receiving. Okay? See here. What? Who is going to receive here? The bank we are receiving. We are giving cash. Bank will receive the money. Same thing we have record here. What's the entry for this? Means bank account return to cash account. What's the date here? Date 5th 12 ICICI Bank. Second entry also completed. And we have to see next entry. 12-12-2018 goods sold on credit to Miss Lara. Okay, Mr. Raju sold goods to Miss Lara. Here they are sold goods on credit. They are not paying cash. Miss Lara here, she didn't pay cash. They are taking the goods on credit here. They didn't pay cash immediately here. Okay. If it is credit transactions means same thing. What's the entry for this means? Miss Lara accounted her to sales account. Sales it is which amount means real account. What's the entry? What comes in your business means cash will comes in. Still Lara didn't pay. That's why we record here Lara only. Lara accounted her to sales account. What goes out means sales will go out. Same thing we have to record here. 12-12-2018 Miss Lara account to sales account. How much amount is there here? 25,000. Same thing we have to record here. 25,000 only. In debit column 25,000, in credit column 25,000 only. See here, being sold goods to Lara on credit. And next entry is cash received from Miss Lara. This 25,000 means in 12th we have sold goods to Miss Lara. After 2 days means 14th she paid cash here. Okay, cash received from Miss Lara. We are receiving the cash here. Who is paying here? Lara is paying to us. What's the entry here? Cash account to Lara account. What's the date here? 14-12-2018. Cash amount returned to Lara account. How much amount is there here? 25,000. Total amount she paid here. 25,000 in debit column, in credit column also 25,000 only. Okay? Being cash received from Lara. Okay, and the next entry is 19. Cash received from, right? Next is 16-12-18. Goods written from Miss Lara means she returned goods to Miss Lara. Here it is. We sold goods to Miss Lara here. After some days, she is returned goods to us. Means we have sold goods to Miss Lara. After 10 days, she returned the goods here. If she return means, what's the goods means? Damages, goods, wastage, goods, she will return. If it is any broken goods, if it is any damaged goods means, they will return. We have to give new products. They will return damaged products. We have to give new products. That damaged goods that should be expenses for us. Yes sir, no, yes. We will not use that word. We will not use that goods. Yes, that's why that is wastage. Expenses. Okay, expenses for our company. Expenses is which account means? Nominal account. We have to apply the nominal account rules here. All expenses and losses and incomes and gains. not use. That is losses for our company. Okay? If it is there any expenses and losses, which account we have to follow, means nominal account rules we have to follow here. Debit all expenses and losses, incomes and gains. Means sales related is expenses, that's why we have to record here debit side only. What's the date is 16/12/2018. Sales return account data to sales return account to from where we are, from who is giving here? Lara. To from Lara. How much amount is 3000 rupees damage or brokerage goods they are receiving. After that we have to return back. Okay. Being goods returned from Miss Laura. Okay. And see here, 19/12/2018. Purchased goods from Tara. Purchased goods from Tara means here. Purchased is which account? Real account. We have to apply the real account rules here. What comes in your business? If you will purchase anything, means goods will come in, cash will go up. Means what comes in? Purchase goods will come in. What goes up? Cash will go up. Same thing here also. So there I didn't mention here cash. In cash case, what you have to write here? Tara. Means what's the entry for that? Means purchase account data to Tara account. What's the date here? 19. Okay. 19/12/2018. Purchase account data to purchase account data to Tara account. What's the amount here? 32,000. Same thing here, 32,000, and here also 32,000. Being purchase goods from Tara. Okay, and next entry is goods returned to Tara. Okay, goods returned to Tara here. 23/12/2018. Okay, goods returned means here we are returned to the goods to Tara. We are returning the goods here. We purchase. Okay, we purchase 32,000 rupees goods here. And then 3,500 goods is brokers, damages goods is there. If it is there, means what we will do means we will return goods. Yes, we will return back. And after that, they will give the new goods here. Okay, that is income for us. Expense for that company. What's the entry for this? What's the entry means? Tara return to purchase written account. What's the date here? 23/12/2018. Tara account. Data 2. Purchase. Written. Account. Being. Goods returned to goods returned to Tara. What's the date here? So what's the amount here? 1500 in debit column, 1500 in credit column. Okay, and the last entry is Okay, what's the entry for that? Trade expense account return to cash account. 28 12 2018 trade expenses account return to cash account B. Expenses paid. What's the date? Sorry, what's the amount here? 700 and 700. General entries we prepared, we have to post them to ledger. Okay? Next, we are going to prepare now ledgers. Okay? First, we have to prepare cash account. They are given first, right? That's why we are going to prepare here cash account. Okay, if we want to prepare cash account means we have to check here cash transactions. Only cash transaction only we have to record. We should not record here credit transactions. Only if it is there any cash transaction, please compulsory we have to record here cash transactions only. In capital account we have to record only capital transactions only. We should not record other transactions here. Okay, see here, we have to check here. In first entry, is there any cash here? Yes, is there. Which side is there? Means debit side is there. Before posting the ledger, we have to write here. We have to write debit credit. If you write this, it is easy to find out which is debit, which is credit. Debit side only. What's the date? Means 1/12/2018 to capital account. How much amount is there? Means 1,20,000 is there. Okay, first entry is finished. Second entry, is there any cash? Yes, is there cash. Which side it is there? Credit side is there. If it is there, credit side means we have to record here credit side only. But opposite of the cash, we have to record. Opposite of the cash, what is there here? ICICI bank. We have to record here ICICI bank only. Which side it is there? Credit side. We have to record here credit side only. 5/12/2018 by ICICI bank account. How much amount is there here? 40,000 rupees. Okay. Second entry also finished. Is there any cash here? No. Here? Yes, is there. Which side is there? Credit side is there. We have to record credit side only. Sorry, debit side is there. We have to record debit side only. But opposite of the cash, we have to record here. Opposite of the cash, what is there here? Lara is there. Same thing we have to record here. Okay. What's the date here? 14/12/2018 to Laura account. How much amount is there here? 25,000. Same thing you have to record. 25,000 only. And next entry. Okay. Is there any cash here? No. Here? No. Here? No. Here it is there? Yes, it is there. Which side it is there? Credit side is there. See. If it is there, profits on the, but opposite of the cash, we have to record. Opposite of the cash, what is there here? Trade expenses. Same thing we have to record here only. Okay. What's the date? Last date. 28/12/2018 by trade expenses. Account. By trade expenses. Account. How much amount is there? Is 700. Is there any cash transactions? No. If it is not there, means we have to close down the accounts. We said this more means debit side more. 120,000. 1,20,000, 25,000 here, 40,700. We said it is more means this side only more means debit side is more means, that's why we have to write here amount. 1 lakh means 1,45,000, and here also 1,45,000. And if we will less means 1,45,000, and remaining balance is 1,04,300 is remaining balance. Okay. What we will call this amount means by balance carried down. What's the date? Ending date of in this month. Ending date of in this month. 31/12/2018. For next month it should be. For next month it should be brought down. Okay. Next month means 1/1/2019. Okay. To balance brought down for next month it is 1/1/2019. This is December and next is January. And 1,04,300. Okay. And next we have to prepare capital account. Capital account. We have to check here how many capital accounts is there. We have to check and we have to write here. We have to record here. Okay, we have to post here. See, in post entry is there any capital? Yes, is there. We said it is there means trade side. We have to record here trade side only. But opposite of the capital account we have to record. Opposite of the capital account, what is there here? Cash is there. Same thing we have to record here. What's the date here? 1/12/2018 by cash account. 1,20,000. Okay. Is there any capital here? No. Here also not there. Here also not there. Here, no. Here also not there. If it is not there, means we have to close down the accounts. See, 1,20,000, and here also 1,20,000, and here also 1,20,000. And what do we call this amount? Balance carried out. What's the date? Means ending date 31/12/2018. For next month it should be brought down. What's the next month date? Means 1/1/2019 by balance brought down 1,20,000. Okay, next we have to prepare here purchase account and sales account. Next we have to prepare your sales account. Okay. If we want to prepare sales account, means compulsory we have to check here how many sales transactions is there. Okay. Is there any sales here in first entry? No. Here also not there. Here? Yes, is there here. Third transactions is there sales here. Which side it is there? Trade side is there. We have to record here trade side only. But opposite of the sales we have to record here. We check we have to record trade side. But opposite of that we have to record. What's the date means? 12/12/2018 by Miss Tara account. How much amount is there? Miss 25,000. Yes, sales return is there. We want sales. Only sales we have to record here in sales account. Is there any sales here? No. Here, here also not there. Here, here also not there. If it is not there, means we have to close down the accounts. 25,000 here also, and here also 25,000, and here also 25,000. Okay. So balance carried out. What's the date? 31st 12 2018. For next month it is 1/1/2019. By balance brought down, how much amount is there? 25,000. Same thing we have to record here. And next we have to prepare here sales return account. Okay, sales return account. We have to check how many sales return transactions is there here. Is there any sales return here? No. Here, here also not there. Here, here also not there. Here is there? No. Here, yes is there. Sales return is there. Which side it is there means debit side. We have to record here debit side only. But opposite of the sales return we want to record here. Opposite of the sales return here. What is there means? Miss Lara account. Okay. Miss Lara account. What's the date miss? 16/12/2018. To Miss Lara account. How much amount is there here? 3,000. Same thing we have to record here. Here also 3,000. And is there any sales return here? Here? Here also not there. Here? No. If it is not there, means we have to close down the accounts. Here also 3,000. And here also 3,000. And here also 3,000. What we will call this amount means by balance carry down 31st 12 2018. For next month, sorry, for next month it is brought down. Okay, what's the date? 1/1/2019. To balance brought down 3,000 rupees. Okay. Next we will prepare purchase account. Next we are going to prepare your purchase account. If we want to prepare purchase account means we have to check here purchase return, sorry, purchase transactions here. Okay. Is there any purchase here? No. Here, here also not there. Here? No. Here? Here also not there. Here? Here also not there. Yes, is there here. Which set is there means debit side is there means we want to record here debit side only. But opposite of the purchase we have to record. Opposite of the purchase what is there means Tara is there. Same thing we have to record here. What's the date here? 19/12/2018. To Tara. What's the amount is there? 32,000. Same thing we have to record here. 32,000. Okay. Is there any purchase here? No. Here if it is not there means we have to close down the accounts here. 32,000. And here also 32,000. And here also 32,000. What we call this amount means by balance carry down. What's the date? 18th date of in this month, 31st 12 2018. For next month it should be brought down. 1/1/2019. To balance brought down same amount, 32,000. Okay, purchase account finished. Next we have to prepare purchase return account. Purchase return account. We have to check how many purchase return transactions is there here. If it is there any purchase return, we have to check. Is there any? No. Here, here also not there. Here, no. Here also not there. Yes, is there here. Means purchase return account is there. Means which side it is there? Credit side is there. We have to record here. Credit side only. But opposite of purchase return account, we have to record. Opposite of the purchase return, what is name here? Tara is there. Same thing we have to record here. Okay. What's the date? 23/12/2018 by Tara account. How much amount is there here? 1500 rupees. Okay, 1500 rupees. Okay, is there any purchase item here? If it is not there, please, we have to close down the accounts. 1500 1500, and here also 1500, and what we will count this amount is balance carried on. What's the date here? 31/12/2018. For next month it should be 1/1/2019 by balance brought down. Same 1500 should be brought down for the next year. This is the ledger account we are preparing. Compulsory we have to prepare in ledgers cash account, capital account, purchase account, purchase return account, sales account, sales return account. Compulsory you have to prepare. If you will prepare means it is enough. If you are interested to prepare means you can prepare all accounts. You can prepare Miss Tara account also you can prepare, and Tara account you can prepare, and purchase return and trade expense account also you can prepare. But compulsory you have to prepare only these 6 accounts. What are the 6 accounts? Means cash account, capital account, purchase account, purchase return account, sales account, sales return account. You already have prepared only 6 accounts, only I prepared. Same thing you have to prepare in your examination. If you will prepare means you will get 12 marks. If you will learn ledgers means you can get here 12 marks. Okay? Thank you students for listening this session.